I'm pretty devastated, a bit shocked. I don't know how to take it all in and what it means for the immediate future.